I protect public interest of Ukraine. I protect public interest of Ukrainian citizens. And now I see that I can't protect these dead kids. And for me, it's a pain. And I understand that Mariupol is the city hostage. And I can't protect it. Not yesterday, not today. That's why, of course, my main goal to stop this aggression in any legal way which I can. We work not only with war crimes, but cases against humanity, genocide, cases of aggressive war. It's all in my focus of priority.
Дуже важливо для самих досліджувати це все. В нас вже більше 5000 відкритих проваджень саме по воєнним злочинам.
For me, as a prosecutor, very important to go by criminal cases, to arrest assets and property via mechanism of criminal cases. Then the main goal of this arrest to confiscate, we want to freeze it, and then when we will have court decision, to confiscate this property to the budget of Ukraine to rebuilding our country from one side, and from other side, I want to use the mechanism of civil confiscation. What does it mean? Every ordinary Ukrainian citizen who is a victim, who lost his families, who lost his house, who lost his business, he can take this compensation via civil mechanism. That's why it's my own priority. This is the main functions of the law. Захищати, to protect and to compensate. I hope that we can do it. I named people who actually responsible. I do it very publicly every time. That's why I think that some of them in Russian Federation and the dictator Putin, they are unhappy of this.
Well, how concerned are you for your personal safety?
I have, you saw, guys who are my bodyguards and who think about it. It's a difficult question, but I hope that we can manage it.